Without any hitches. A very good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen. We are all set to bring the fourth iteration of Offbeat to you. For the fourth time in a row, we are celebrating the uncelebrated. And as always, Offbeat 2018 too promises to be nothing less than great. Welcome to the ethereal world of music.
नमस्कार आदाब सत श्री अकाल गानों का गुलदस्ता सजाना हमें अच्छा लगता है लोगों की मदद करना हमें जरूरी लगता है और इसलिए आपकी खिदमत में दोस्तों ऑफ बीट पेश करना हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है हम सब की तरफ से आप सबको मोहब्बत भरा खुशामदीद
ऑफ बीट एंब संगीत संभ्रम के निम्मेल्लरिगू नाल्कने सल तुंबु हृदयद स्वागत ನಾಲ್ಕರ ನಲ್ಮೆಯ ನಗು ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಮುಖದಲ್ಲಿ ತರಿಸಲು ನಾವು ಸಜ್ಜಾಗಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇವೆ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕಾತರದಿಂದ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ ಅಂತ ನಮ್ ಗೊತ್ತು
ಯೋರ್ ಲವ್ ಯೋರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯೋರ್ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ 4 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ದ ಬೆನಿಫಿಷರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟುಡೇ ಶೋ ಆರ್ ವಿಶ್ವ ಶಾಂತಿ ನಿಕೇತನ ಅ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ KPAMRC and FAME Swavalambana, a unit of FAME India. Both these organizations work tirelessly for the upliftment and empowerment of intellectually disabled people. While Vishwa Shanti Niketana is a residential group home, FAME Swavalambana is a workshop which helps and encourages independence. Every ticket bought, every contribution made helps these organizations continue their noble work. So from the bottom of our hearts, thank you very much.
We are ever grateful to all our sponsors who have been with us throughout this beautiful musical journey called Offbeat. Now let me tell you what this year's Offbeat is all about. Since we are celebrating the fourth year of Offbeat, we decided to have four different sections, an inspired potpourri to be precise.
We begin and end with the inspired section, and in between we have three more sections.
There's something called playing second fiddle.
Variety, thy name is Bollywood.
Old rhyme in new chime.
Did those titles sound a little cryptic to you? Don't worry. As the show goes on, we will explain to them in further detail.
We bring to you a section where we have hand-picked songs for you, the tunes of which were inspired by older Western numbers. If you ask me, I think most of us were exposed to Western numbers, albeit inadvertently, thanks to some Hindi film songs which were inspired. I can only say, Jyoti, that is inspiration coupled with perspiration that has given us songs of total gratification. What say?
Bilkul sahi. Aham eko asti na bhuto na bhavishyati. If there is one music director in Bollywood whose tagline this could have been, it is R.D. Burman. For those people who point accusing fingers at Pancham Da and say that he has been inspired way too many times, all I can say is one Rehna Biti Jaye or one Kuch Na Kaho is enough to prove his talent, his genius, his brilliance. Well, having said that, we can't deny that a few of his songs have been inspired by Western tunes.
In 1970, Elis Regina, a Brazilian singer, sang a Portuguese song called Vera O Vermelho. 7 years after that, Carlos Santana released his version of the song as a homemade to Elis Regina. 2 years after that, Pancham Da created Jeevan Ke Har Mod Par for the film Chhota Kahega. Pancham Da, with his creative bent of mind, gave his own twists and turns and molded it into a cohesive Hindi filmy format. Now, before we actually start the show in real earnest, let's give a big round of applause to Pradeep Patkar and his entourage. Orchestra, if you ask me, is the fulcrum of any show. Sandeep, can you play a small chunk of Vera O Vermelho?